is April 15th, isn't it? I have a contract right here signed by Miss Georgia Banks. I don't suppose you happen to have a contract. Look, I don't know what you guys are doing here, but the auditions for the music band were done by the theater. But I'm here to play a happy hour. Now, where's Marjorie? Marjorie, what's going on here? That's not right. My contract says I'm supposed to play out here until 8 o'clock, and then go up in the players' lounge and I play until 10. Now, I have to give up another gig for this. You two better tell me what's going on.
Yes, Mr. Payne, I'll see if I
can
get the
slide. Okay, thank you. You really start to annoy me. Marjorie! Come back, I've got a better idea. How about if we let these nice people decide who gets to play tonight? Who's up for a nice Allenberry idol?
Yeah!
Ladies first.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
See you in the funny papers.
I'll make sure that I wasn't
a trouble. So I can continue?
Yes.